Morning, we are getting a look at what the Gwinnett Place Mall could look like once it's redeveloped. This video shows off the proposed project. It has some features like an outside retail space, multi-use lanes, plus a cultural center and event plaza. The plan focuses on creating equitable redevelopment within and around the mall. Officials say they're hoping to address this with five areas within the project: jobs, small businesses, housing, neighborhood services, and cultural centers.